News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
An active northwest wind is ushering in polar air, beautiful air for the weekend, sunshine, pleasantly warm during the days, and on the cool side, but not particularly cold overnight. Very nice weather coming up, mostly clear, diminishing winds, temperatures dropping into the 50s, and the weekend is looking just beautiful, both Saturday and Sunday. High pressure is building in from the eastern Great Lakes. You can see the cumulus clouds that are coming in on a northwest wind, making it feel just a little bit cooler than the actual temperature, but that's just splitting hairs. Otherwise, a gorgeous day. Good beach weather persists too. Winds tomorrow can be light northerly, so pretty nice day for a sail coming up. Notice the temperature in coastal York County close to 80, but Cape Elizabeth, a bit of a sea breeze there, the wind blowing off the water, so the temperature is down to 70. The water temperature in Casco Bay has dropped a lot in recent days. Nice warm temperatures continue inland.